What's the profile?
Well, take a look around the house. Is everything nice, but not too nice? Are there a lot of rugs, pieces of art, stereo equipment, furniture, a lot of things bought with cash? Does he give a lot of gifts? Do the major items in your house hover around the $9,000
range? You're trying to get me to say something. That's why you're telling me all of this.
Don't let your father's business infect your life.